Hi guys, today Ollie, myself and Lungna are going to try and make some friends in Smallands. I'm not sure how this is going to end, but I guess we'll soon see.
So, if you are ready, like, subscribe, strap in, because we're about to make some friends in Smallands.
Right, anyway, Lungna was correct, we are going to make some friends. We're going to join some random people's lobbies and give them all big hugs. And definitely not destroy their bases.
In a new character, and I'm just gonna call it like.
I'm calling it Bob.
I'll just call it Welchie.
Welchie.
Actually, no. Should I call it Gavin? There's someone here. Look.
We've been meted by our.
Hello, red temperature.
Oh, he's alive. He's alive.
Hello.
Wait, we've actually made a friend.
I'm gonna crouch at him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill you.
Come here.
Jeez.
Come back here. Oh my god, I think he's gonna be my friend. Oh, we've been kicked.
Well, oh, this is going well.
I think we did make a friend.
We did make a friend.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, right. Come on, Gavin.
We've made progress. Ollie, if we get up there and he's got a pet ladybug, I think I might uninstall this game.
Have to kill it. Oh.
It could be Lightning McQueen, you know. Oh, actually, we never named it. Oh, by the way, Lungna. Mm-hmm. I heard what you said about me last video. Oh.
We don't care.
Yeah. We stand by it.
Bye bye.
Last episode was better without you.
Where's the edge that I can jump off?
Oh no! Jesus Christ.
Wait, you're now gonna meet our friend without
me?
Oh
my god, he's here!
Ollie, we're gonna make a friend!
Oh my!
No,
Ella!
Ella, why?
Why did you call him back down?
Oh, it's okay. I guess you can see it with us. We were just about to enter his paradise.
You were mean to me, so I had to spoil your fun.
Oh my god, look at this guy's house. Wow.
My days. Is there a
so
doorbell?
So much grief.
Ella.
Ding dong. Oh.
Hello, yeah. Mate.
Oh,
oh
wow.
He's got wings.
Honey, I'm home.
Wait, he's got chests. Ella.
Oh my god, yes.
Wooden chest. Use. What's he got in here?
Steal everything.
This could help us in our
oh
world.
Oh my gosh, look how many chests he's got.
Take it.
You like griefing people. Great.
No, Ella, this.
Oh, he's looking at me. He's kicked me.
No!
I got an achievement unlocked. I took some silk. Smooth as silk.
Oh, it's night time. Oh, they're right here already.
Crouch, let's do the crouching. We're friendly.
Oh my god.
Oh, she's definitely trying to figure out how to kick us right now.
She is.
Yeah.
A new person has joined.
Oh my god,
we made friends in Smallland.
Yes!
Right, and that's the end of the episode, guys. Thanks. No, I'm kidding. You know they have a treehouse, right?
Wait, he's right
there's
behind you, Ollie.
People, I know. Oh my god.
Wait, I'll greet him. Oh wow. That's
Did they just say they started for the first time, or was that one of you two?
Well, poor guy.
Right, I'm ready.
Oh,
he's gone.
Oh my.
He's gone.
Oh my god.
What? No. Wait, no. This guy's too good. What the hell?
Right, he needs to take us.
Whoa. Wait, can we fly on it?
No, this guy's too good already.
He's flying on his hornet.
A new player!
It's the Hudson Hornet.
Do you have Discord?
DSC guy.
See, I always spelled that wrong for a second. I don't know why I was in caps.
I'm so angry right
now.
Do you
have Discord?
Add me on Discord now. Oh my god, we've actually made a friend.
What?
Oh! He's left.
Has he actually left?
he had enough and just...
No!
He's like, I ain't added these freaks on Discord. We were actually gonna talk to a real
person. He realised that we were getting too close, and then he was like, yeah, no, I don't like these guys.
Maybe he watched your video and he saw... He just saw what idiots we are. I can't believe we actually... Well, did we make a friend? I don't know if we can count it as a friend because he kind of just left us. but I think that we were successful today, and we've seen just how much we can do in Smalllands if we actually, I don't know, stop getting killed.
Yeah.
I think we were successful.
I believe we did make a friend.
Yeah.
He didn't want to be our friend.
It's okay, we've got each other as friends.
Well...
Wait, you're my friend?
Yeah. Hope you all enjoyed. Like, comment, turn notifications on so you get to see this amazing series unfold, and we are going to be like that guy one day. We're going to have big, amazing armor with wings, and we're going to have a massive hornet. Each of us are going to have a hornet.
And each of us are going to have a Clive in our lives. Because you got the cost in the backyard.